In this problem, we have to evaluate integral f dot dr, where f is given as function.